for Daryl Lanning and the veteran out of Union, Kentucky, and he's got the short front suspension on that machine. And that unique, yes. Well, like we saw with Scott Lundquist, broken left front suspension on him, and there you see the work going on to Team Zero down there in the pit area.
Now, I've seen drivers win races with left front flats, but never anything like that. Look at this. Let's take a look. Look at the damage there.
And he was telling them exactly what you talked about. Don't touch the tire because you can't see if it's not flat.
Right.
So right now, they're taking a look and trying to change the suspension and the hub and so forth down there and still utilize that tire that came off of Scott Lundquist's machine. Great job, Oliver Cameron. Look at this right in that mess. Racer out of Campbellsville, Kentucky. There they take the shot. Cody is a diehard, one of the hardest working guys in that pit area. Zero
directed. Oh my.
Even brake lines.
Yeah.
Ooh, a lot of work to be done.
Well, you know, even if he didn't make the 10 minute call, he's going to start at the back probably. You know, he may not make the 10 minute call.
Simpson so close, narrowly avoiding disaster here in the final B main. Millard's man, yeah. Look at the black and yellow car, the 32 of Simpson, inches over 14.
Great reaction time by Chris Simpson. Great run for Simpson from 10th to 2nd here tonight. Like I said, he got a shot in the window. Now we'll line them up. I believe it'll be a single file.
I love watching these guys come out of
one lap to go.
Look at the green and the white at the same time. And they will race for one final lap. Down in turn number four. The blonde bombshell is one of them, and Millard once again.
The blonde bombshell. I thought that's a new one.
The blonde bomber. The blonde bomber. Sorry about that. Oh boy.
Out of Pea Ridge, Arkansas. She'll come back around.
She may like that.
From Marilyn Monroe. What should she have come up to? Chris Simpson. Boy, Robinson and McCready, they've got to be disappointed because they thought one of them was going to transfer, and here comes Simpson out of nowhere.
Yeah, Simpson snuck in there, and I'm sure I was like, where did he come from? I thought I was battling with Tim McCready, and then all of a sudden the driver out of Iowa just takes his nose there and gets to that second spot. We'll try this one more time, the green and white at the same time. One more lap to decide the final two transfer spots into the night's A main.
Well, Simpson's running awful well. That momentum was hurt a little bit, but he's got a shot to win this race.